Hi, welcome to class. My name is Justin Catroni, and I'm the Digital Analytics Evangelist at Google. One of the things I do is help people understand the importance of making digital analytics a central part of their business. In this video, I'll give you a brief overview of what you can expect in this course. This self-paced course consists of several components: videos and text lessons, practice activities, and a course assessment. All of these materials will help you learn about key concepts and tools to become a better practitioner of digital analytics and Google Analytics in particular. The class is divided into a set of units, each with a subset of lessons and activities for you to complete. Each lesson will have a short video with a corresponding text lesson to learn about the material. Following each lesson, you will complete an activity that will help you practice what you've learned. During the course, you have the opportunity to connect with a global community of participants. The community is a place where you can discuss the activities, get technical assistance, and get feedback on your work. You will also have the opportunity to join Google Hangouts, where you will hear from experts about the course material and digital analytics. There will be a final assessment that reviews all of the material covered in the course. To earn a certificate of completion for the course, you must finish all lesson activities and pass the final assessment with a score of at least 80%. Including the time it takes to watch the short videos and complete the activities, we expect the course to take 4 to 6 hours, but this depends on your familiarity with the content. If you find yourself spending a significant amount of time on a particular activity, or if you get stuck, please use the resources on the site and ask the community for help. Finally, be sure to check out the FAQ page to get all of the important course information and any updates. That's it. We hope you enjoy the course, and happy learning.